The first I took in my first semester, and that was Women in Christian Leadership. We built community in a way that felt very meaningful, very purposeful, and I felt very affirmed, both in learning new ways to read and interpret scripture, specifically about women, but then also in my calling to ministry as a woman.